plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. He's got to score!